Amen. I know some people will not like that statement stuff so far. Praise the Lord. But that is the truth. So go and take care of them from today. Stop calling them any kind of name. If you don't know a name, come, I will give you. Sweetie, my honey, my crown, the glory of my life. Just keep calling them wonderful names. I am telling you, before you know it, you will ask yourself, there is something in this name. Just let me know what is inside of it, and your request is granted. You won't even need to ask too many things. Sweetheart, you touch him, dance around him. Before you know it, praise the Lord. Don't change that look, change that old look. Don't change it. In the night, have your bath very well. Wear the nightgown in light. Praise the Lord. Make sure you eat with him on the table. Amen. And as you are eating, you are telling him, my honey, I hope you like the food. All of you, close your eyes and close your ears. Praise the Lord. You can get what you want to. The power to get it is in our hands. The trouble with us is that because of our weight, we get easily carried away. We are not patient enough. Praise the Lord. You can get it. Amen? Amen. You can get it though. A good man cannot survive without his wife. Do you know that? So the power, my mother will say, don't worry, I know the power is in your hands. It's true. So you can get what you want. If you play your card well. Say amen. Amen. You keep food on the table and say, come, go and tell him that his food is here. Amen. And the child will go to the table and say, Daddy, your food is on that table though. The man will say, okay, I have head. What if you finish the food and you walk to the room, look at him and say, see that? I have something special on the table for you. And you put a smile, I'm telling you, the legs will move, the hands will move. And the food said, before he gets to the table, he's already eating. Say amen.
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 Say amen again.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
And if he comes home from a tiring day, and you walk to the door, say, sweetheart, I've been waiting for you. I'm glad I miss you so much. Welcome to your house. Hey! Welcome to where?
Yeah.
Amen. And you lead him inside, and you collect his bag or his suit, and you go with him to the room, and you give him water, he has his face. In fact, you join him in the bathroom to bath.
Amen.
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 Just go and try it. Even you, you'll be dancing around the house. You say, this is not Kobnomi from that place. This is from Breakthrough. Say amen.
Amen.
Say amen.
Amen.
But if you keep tying down your face, pretending as if the man is so bad, he's the worst man on earth. You tie face, tie face, tie face, tie face, tie face, tie. In the morning, you're tying face. In the afternoon, you're tying face. He is back from work. Welcome. And the man will say, how are you now? Nothing is good, oh. Nothing is good. Thank God. Praise the Lord. Another day will come. My time is telling me to stop. Praise the Lord. All this one that I'm jealous. Praise the Lord. The Lord will take you to a better place. In the mighty name of Jesus.